Okay, this is terrible. This is the worst thing I've ever seen. This is hands down the worst Halo helmet. This is like f***ing the Boombox Halo 5 helmet remastered. The Seeker helmet. Seeker helmet is the ugliest helmet in all of Halo. I can see how they tried to improve it, but it's like not better. It's like worse. That's just weird. It gets like a little like, what the heck, dude? I really can't look at that.